Hi, everyone, and welcome to today's meditation. We're just going to get started. Simple movements just to work out some of that energy that we might be holding on to. Maybe you just woke up. Maybe you just need a break from your desk. So any movement that feels good here, you can shake out the arms. You can move them front and back. Maybe swing them around. Gentle movements, just letting it go. And maybe as you're moving, you want to take a nice deep inhale through the nose, open your mouth, and let it all out. Inhale through your nose. Exhale, open the mouth, let it out. And then begin to slow down the movement of your body. And if it feels good to stand still, go ahead and do that. And then let your eyes move away from your computer or your phone, whatever you're joining from. Look out at something other than your technology. And all we're going to do for our moving meditation today is we're just going to link movement with our breath. So as we inhale, we'll take the arms out in front of us and reach all the way up. So tall from our feet all the way to the fingertips. As we exhale, move the hands back down. Inhale, move the arms up. And maybe it's too much on the shoulders to be straight up. You could take them out wide into like a Y shape. And then exhale, bring the hands back down to the side. Keep going like this on your breath. Maybe you're moving faster or slower than I'm talking right now. It's okay, just linking the movement in the breath. Inhale, the arms go up. Exhale, the hands come down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms down. And then next time your arms are up, let them stay up. As you exhale, drop one of your arms down and reach the other arm over. So now you feel a side stretch. As you inhale, maybe you feel some length on the side of the body where the arm is out and overhead. Inhale, both arms back up over center. As you exhale, drop the opposite arm over. And then reach up and over. And then inhale, both arms up overhead. As you exhale, bring the hands down to the side. Shake it out. And then we'll just move the shoulders. Maybe one at a time. Maybe both shoulders want to roll back. And then roll them in the opposite direction. So if they were moving back, let's move the shoulders forward. Maybe one at a time. Maybe both shoulders. And then come to find stillness. Just breathe here. What does it feel like in your body? Maybe your body's starting to feel a little bit calmer, but maybe you still have a lot of energy. That's okay. Just notice where you are. And then as you next inhale, if you have the space, let the arms go out wide as if you were a letter T. And then as you exhale, cross one arm over top and give yourself a big hug. Maybe drop your chin towards your chest. Feel this along the back part of your body. Inhale, grow nice and long out into that T position. And then bring it back in, opposite arm on top. Give yourself that great big hug. Inhale the arms out wide into a T position. Exhale, give yourself a hug. Inhale to a T with the arms. Exhale, give yourself a nice big hug. And then release the arms back down to the side. Again, just take a moment. Notice what that felt like to give yourself the hug this morning. Now we'll let the arms come up again as we inhale. As you exhale, try reaching one hand forward, one hand back. If that's too much of a twist, you can let your back hand come to rest on your lower back. And then just breathe here. Notice this twist. And then inhale, both arms come up long. Feel yourself stretching up. And as you exhale, the opposite arm comes in front. The other arm goes back. Maybe it just comes to rest on your low back. A gentle, gentle twist here. And then inhale, both arms up. Feel yourself stretching from your fingertips all the way down to your toes. Exhale, the hands down to the side. Shake it out. Move the arms, move the legs. And then come and find yourself still once more. Last time, feel your feet on the floor, rooted down. Take a nice deep inhale through your nose. Open the mouth, sigh it out. One more time. Inhale through your nose. Exhale, sigh it out. Let the eyes open if they closed or if they moved away. Begin to refocus them. And notice how you feel. Notice if the energy in your body changed from when we first started till now. Just notice, no right or wrong. And now, go continue having a great day.